Edmonton. And now he gets another pass off. And Scott Niedermayer's shot. Blocked.
Rolison was in the zone, if you know what I mean.
What a save by Rolison again. Here's a chance coming in. Oh, what a left pad save that was. Pekka stopped. The defenseman Green was up with him, and he has to turn to come back out. It's taken by Samsonov. They score! Shot from in by Pisani. Samsonov got it back.
Not much time for rest. They are on a roll.
Capital of Alberta, city of festivals, city of champions, 106 decibels and on its way up. What's that, Grapes?
And a crowd.
Oh, I know. Just saying. A military jet takes off at 120 to 140.
Hey, I'll tell you, folks, no prisoners winning in this one. Two good guys, Fedoruk and Larocque, they try to get their teams going. You know, I'd call that a draw. The Oilers get three straight goals to the third and go up 4-0.
Is he gonna do it again? He's in it. He scores! Pekka! Now it's Pisani turning the heat on. Down again over the line, Samsonov! Here's Connor. Another penalty coming against the Ducks. Connor scores! Connor, 4-0, Edmonton Oilers!
Ducks don't quit, and they score three quick goals.
And barely missed going in. It's in now! Shot from the line by O'Donnell. Deflected in front of the net, and finally, Ducks can't get a bit of a lift from the goal right here. Salani, good move! Salani faked the shot, and that got the goalie out and down. It's 4-2 now. He shot it. That was blocked. Another shot blocked. Here's a chance. Score! It was backhanded in by Chris Kunitz. And listen to the silence now. It is 4-3. Here's a shot.
Well, the Oilers hang on to win 5-4. The Ducks win game 4, and it was back to Anaheim for game 5. Here they are. 23 hours from Saskatoon. Here's the boys down to, listen, they haven't had one beer. 50 maybe. Anyhow. Now, who's going to win?
You know, Edmonton all the way.
Nice pass again. Oshinen shoots it.
Scores! An innocent-looking shot, but it's 1-0. Off the far side. It is Edmonton coming close. The wraparound and run.
And shuts the door.
There's a demand. Loose puck is there. Friesen. And a big rebound got away.
Rafi Torres, he gets the winner.
Right post rank. And score. Well, the pressure was applied and they kept in there fighting away. There it is. It's over. And the Oilers move to a berth in the Stanley Cup Finals.
Who would have thought the Oilers and the Canes in the finals? Unbelievable. The two hottest goalies, Dwayne Rolison and Cam Ward. You know, they were going to try and wear each other down.
And picking it up was Pisani, and it's
It's a penalty shot.
Scores! Well, good night, Nurse. Greg McTavish made the call. And brother, he knows what he's doing. Here he had a chance. Kept in at the blue line again. Dumped ahead. Right on the net, and he got a goal! Ward came out. And Morrow. And Morrow gets a goal.
Well, Carolina starts their comeback, and Rod, you won't get an easier one than that.
Getting a three-man attack for Carolina, up they go. Wait, take the shot. Here it comes. Ray Whitney. We have got a hockey game. It's 3-2.
The owners won't quit.
Seconds gone in this power play already. It's goal against the zone. Hertzie scores! What a beautiful goal by Hensky to tie the game. A power play goal at last by Edmonton. Line where Pronger had to come in. Hensky center. Smith center. Oh, what a save! I don't believe that one. I do not believe the goalie stopped that. And he did. That's the best I've seen in quite some time. That's Schutz.
This is bad news for the Oilers. Rollison's out, Conklin's in, and he's tested early. Not quite finished yet.
Shot! This shot! Oh my goodness! 3 seconds remaining, and Cam Ward does it again. This game is over. Cam Ward is being congratulated, and I wonder why. My goodness.
McTavish gives the bad news.
Goalie's not good. Won't be back in the series.
So all the pressure falls on UC Markkanen, and he hasn't played in months. And Carolina went after him. Both teams hammer away. Yeah, the Oilers look like they were on their heels, and the Hurricanes really win an easy one, 5-0. McTavish, he sticks with Markkanen. Things would be different back in Edmonton, 8-3, I'll tell you. Took Markkanen a game to get going. He had to get in the groove, but he's holding them in there now. to be another close one.
Fired the pass in, and now he's open for Samsonov, who's coming in. Nice pass behind the back center. It's good. What a goal. Well, inning has been. Look out. Stalling passes on. Here comes score. You could smell that one coming. Stillman again. The right man and the right spot. We're tied.
The dueling goalies again. The fans still had faith.
Back live inside RBC Center, and she's smoking now. Here's Donald S. Cherry.
You know, if I was Craig McTavish,